But first, Quahog was hit by a major blizzard last night. Here with more details on the snowstorm is Asian correspondent Trisha Nakahoma.
That's wrong. That's wrong. You're not doing good so far.
I'm standing here surrounded by snowdrifts, stalled cars, and the one douchebag who wears a tank top every time there's a blizzard.
Yeah, this is nothing. Guy at work drank a quart of motor oil once and didn't even die from it. Put that on the news, but you won't.